My message for next government to commit time and resource to combating torture at home and abroad, including practical measures like providing expertise and technical assistance to train individuals involved at every stage of the justice process to understand that torture is prohibited and what this means in practice. Speak out against torture wherever it happens and keep up the political pressure on states to stop torturing.